In this problem, if you distribute your 6y, you get 6y times 2y, which is 12y squared, 6y times a negative 5, which is negative 30y, and then we can add to that and distribute the y here. Y times 2y is 2y squared, and y times a negative 5 is minus 5y. We can combine straight down our columns here. We get 14y squared minus 35y as your polynomial.